On this day, Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sophie were assassinated in Sarajevo. This would be one of the last major events leading up to the First World War.